Thank you. Psychic, please. Fluttering Dream Eater Morph Knight? It's Meta Knight? Okay. Why is it Meta Knight? It's a butterfly. I don't want to speak too soon, but the line was a little hard in this. For me. Look too soon. Shouldn't take shit talk to boss I haven't beat yet. Especially if he's teleporting. Second phase. Dual wielding. Okay. Oh my god, I even jumped just in case and still got me. You wanna know what's really good about this, like, final boss or whatever? What did he hit me with? Am I high? Well, don't get hit by those. Oh! LSD! Oh no! I'm playing upside down! Oh no. This is a bad time to be tripping, dude! am I gonna come down? You might fuck me up. You have to go through like 3 bosses. Back to not get hit by it. Fuck, dude. Okay. Ooh, man. The fact that I'm still dodging this shit. Oh my god, I can't see anything! to hit him like twice and then he teleports away. Imagine this with the bomb. Oh, teleporting. Dude, insane. That sucks, dude. I missed them both times. I'm so flustered. No! Dang it! I need to keep cool and not break my own neck trying to see this camera. Okay. Big swing, and then the blue swing. Yes! There was three bosses. Oh no. Oh no, they tripped me up good, boys. And I guess girl. Finally. Finally get me out. Oh, what'd I get for that? I get the Morph Knight. Alright. Alright, well, let's see, go see the lion. Yeah. Been playing Elden Ring all this time. I didn't mean to put Kirby as the thing. I should have put Elden Ring. Oh, don't tell me the lion's dead. He even danced with us. His waifu. More. And a monkey. Oh yeah, he's alive. I saved Mufasa.